Hi, how are you? Today's readings for Matthew, chapter 7, verses 7 and 8. Ask, and it will be given to you. Seek, and you will find. Knock, and it will be opened to you. For everyone who asks receives, and he who seeks finds, and to him who knocks it will be opened. And Jesus said, "For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believes in him should not perish, but have eternal life." Jesus also said, "I am the way and the truth and the life. No one comes to the Father but by me." Please say this prayer. Yes, for God, forgive my sins. Thank you for sending Jesus Christ down to die on the cross and for shedding his blood for me. That's later, you resurrected him. Accept that. I invite Jesus Christ into my heart as my Lord and Savior. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank you. Have a good day. Jesus loves you. Jesus is the way.